What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to add Roblox to your Steam library. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up Steam and navigate to your library. Here, select Add a game at the bottom of this window, and then add a non-Steam game. In this list of programs, you should be able to locate the Roblox Player application. Select Browse in case you're unable to find the Roblox Player. In your File Explorer, navigate to the drive on which you saved the game on. Users, your username, App Data, Local, Roblox, Versions. Here, select the folder with the most recent date. And finally, select the Roblox player and click on Open. Select to add the selected programs, and then you will be able to find it in your game library. Right-click the application and navigate to Properties. Here, you can change the display name to simply Roblox if you wish to do so. Under Manage, you'll be able to remove this game from your library again. Make sure to select the Roblox game in your library, and on the right-hand side, right-click some empty space where the game banner should be. This will allow you to upload a custom banner or logo to the Steam library for Roblox. When all of this is done, you can start Roblox from your Steam library. Your Steam status will change accordingly, and your users in your friends list will see that you are playing Roblox. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.